LIA, where the License to Win contest that is organized by Malaysia Airports is currently ongoing. Now, the contest will run from the 1st of August 2019 up until the 31st January 2020, where you stand a chance to win so many amazing prizes, especially the grand prize of a McLaren 570S Coupe.
The License to Win campaign is actually Malaysia Airport's annual shopping campaign for our passengers who shop and dine at the airport. So Malaysia Airport is actually beyond transportation hub. We have got a lot of things now. With minimum RM250 spent, you stand a chance to win cars and other interesting prizes. And this year, we're giving away a McLaren 570S and a bonus prize of a Ducati Monster.
I'm so spoiled for choices here, guys. And it's so easy to participate. All you have to do is spend a minimum of RM250 on any retail or F&B at any participating international airport here in Malaysia, and you stand a chance to win some amazing prizes.
How often do I shop and dine in Malaysia Airport? Well, I'm at the Malaysia Airport all the time. I'm constantly shopping and constantly eating at the Malaysia Airport.
We travel quite a lot.
And so, I'm married to someone who loves the airport.
So whenever I go to the airport, I shop.
My wife does all the shopping and I do all the paying. But yes, I personally shop a lot at the airport.
Guys, I think this travel size pack is the perfect one, so I think I'm gonna get it. Thank you so much. Yay! Now I'm eligible to join the contest. Also, if you spend above RM500, you will get this super cool shopping bag. So easy. All you have to do is spend a minimum of RM250 at any retail or F&B at any participating international airports here in Malaysia, and you have a chance to participate. And who knows, you might be the one to win a McLaren 570S Coupe.
Of course, I'm feeling really good about it.
I think I'm quite lucky this year. I don't mind giving it a try.
Let's mention that we want the car because I know I'm not very lucky. Well, just give it a try, like, maybe. Now, who knows?
I am feeling very lucky this year. I have a license to win a new McLaren.
If you enjoy shopping, shop at Malaysia Airports, not at the malls.